In this video, we will discuss some of the costs and benefits of economic growth. Let's start with the costs. With economic growth comes an increase in production. As more goods are produced, emissions from factories will increase. With more and more people traveling to work in cars and other forms of transportation, pollution will increase as well. Beyond this, other types of pollution can increase as well, including land and water. As urbanization takes place, cities will suffer from increased traffic congestion. In larger cities, there could be many more people using the roads and public transportation systems, leading to crowded facilities. Now, as economies become richer, the disparity between rich and poor may grow larger. Incomes typically rise faster for those in the more specialized sectors of the economy, and they may see a greater proportion of the financial benefits of growth. Also, wealth may accumulate more for the owners of capital as opposed to the average worker. The increase in incomes and wealth may lead to greater consumer and business spending on goods, services, and resources. This could drive up consumer and producer prices, resulting in inflation. When global economies develop, jobs lost in country A may be outsourced to country B. In such instances, workers in specific industries in country A will find their skills no longer required in the marketplace. This has been the case with manufacturing in Europe and the United States. The government will need to focus on a solution to help workers who find themselves lacking the skills to contribute in the changing work environment. The extraction of resources to meet the increasing demands of production and consumption could result in the use of non-renewable natural resources. This would deplete the amount available for future generations, impacting sustainability. Next up are the benefits of economic growth. As output increases, more workers are needed to meet rising production. With more jobs being created, unemployment will fall and incomes will rise. In less economically developed countries, poverty reduction may take place as a primary and secondary sector grow and the availability of jobs increases. Even in more economically developed countries, workers will find more opportunities and thus more chances to earn a better living. With economic growth can come increased consumer choice. As firms compete for business, they must develop products that appeal to the consumer. Some of these products may be different from the competition. Also, foreign goods become more accessible with rising incomes. All of these economic gains can result in improved living standards. With higher wages, the average person will find increased access to better healthcare, education, and leisure opportunities. They may travel more, dine out, and find more opportunities to enjoy the arts. When access to better healthcare improves, citizens of a country may improve their life expectancies. This is through increased affordability of medical services and also improved medical technology. In many more economically developed countries in the world, life expectancy is about 85 years old. Higher incomes means higher individual income tax paid. Similarly, for profitable firms, a higher amount of corporation tax will be paid. The government can use this money to invest back into the country and develop it even further. The money could be used to develop infrastructure, improve schools, or build hospitals, amongst other things. By now, you should have a clear understanding of the costs and benefits of growth. If you have anything you'd like to add, please leave a comment below and we can discuss it. That's us done for now, and I will see you in the next one.